All right, so I just finished Sphere. It's interesting, but very weird. I'll be doing a full discussion on this book as well as its film adaptation on next week's episode of Lost in Sci-Fi and Fantasy. But with that said, we can go ahead and move on now to the first Kane Chronicles book, The Red Pyramid. Let's get started.